This is awesome, Timmy.
Why you bother that? Looks a cabot head, Spike.
I think we'll leave the crime, but you just found out crime.
But it is morning, the dawn of a new day, and I vow, as Cat is my witness, that I shall never eat my animal friends again.
What?
From now on, it is meat no more for me.
Dog, you're a canine. They named teeth after you. You're a meat-eating, flesh-ingesting, carnivorous beast. What else are you gonna eat?
Fruits and vegetables! Fruits and vegetables! Leafy greens!
Ooh, finally some real food!
Cat, you know, fish are our friends, too.
Yeah, right. Hey, friends, will you lend me $20? Gosh, no friends in there.
Tofu.
Hey, Goddard, do you want to go? Huh? He left me a note in binary code. Better translate. Dear Master, sorry I let you down. You'd be better off with a real dog like everyone says. Your ex-pet Goddard, he ran away! Access Goddard tracking device! Ah, he decommissioned his tracking device! Goddard!
Hey, awesome dog. Go get it! Evil walks among us!
And please bless Grandma and Grandpa.
And please give me $1 million. And hey, oh yeah, huge pectoral muscles.
Amen!
Will you button me, Ren?
Sure thing, pal. Good night, Stimpy.
Good night, Ren. Bedtime story?
Read me a bedtime story. Read it yourself.
Musket Denzel Crocker's fairies.
Sparky, where are you going with my fairies?
Timmy, can you explain to me why they call these underpants when you clearly wear them on the outside?
You know, the word underpants reminds me of my favorite song as a kid. The underpants dance! The underpants dance! Come on and take a chance! Maybe your name is Billy or Lance! You can do the underpants dance! Underpants, 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 underpants!
What's happening to Sparky?
He seems to go into a trance every time he hears the U word.
But nobody said asparagus!
Mr. Crocker obviously knows something about Sparky that we don't.
We could always check out my old home videos to see if we can find out what happened. I like to keep records of all my former owners for tax reasons and alibis.
Look, Porkchop, it's the Mr. Swirly truck. Porkchop, it's Mr. Swirly, the peanutty buddy man. Here, Porkchop, your very favorite. This was serious. Porkchop didn't want a peanutty buddy. Then I was sure of it. Porkchop was sick. Big time.
The first historic boy-to-dog transfusion is a resounding success. Well, son, how do you feel? Well, now to check your dog. Nurse, help me get him up.
Huh? Doctor. Doug, you're the best friend a dog could have. Here's a doggy delight.
Success!
Nick Rewind is all about classic Nickelodeon. Want more? Like and comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the Nick Rewind channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss a new video.